So, just a little something about myself. I am 23 years old. I've been doing hair for my whole life. I've always known how to do hair. It came natural to me. I just always knew. I didn't have to learn. I had to learn certain styles, but as far as braids go, I always knew how to do them. I started getting paid to do hair when I was around 12 or 13. I started off doing like little kids' hair, and then eventually some adults started letting me do their hair. They were scared at first because I was so young, but then they started seeing me do everybody else's hair, so they're like, oh yeah. Then once I got to high school, I started doing a lot of people's hair that I went to school with, and I built my clients up like that. When I lived in Michigan, most of my clients were children. Now that I live in Vegas, majority of my clients are adults. I rarely do kids' hair, and it's crazy because most of my clients, they have kids, and they don't come get their kids' hair done. They'd be like, oh, I didn't know you do kids' hair. I'm like, yeah, I do kids' hair. They're like, oh, because normally people don't do kids' hair. That is literally the only reason why I do kids' hair, because doing kids' hair sometimes can be frustrating, definitely. But I don't mind it. I have patience, and I don't mind because I know some people can't do hair, and I know kids need their hair done too. And a lot of people don't offer kid styles, which sucks. So I try to get the kids in. I do a lot of kids' hair, but I don't do as much kids' hair out in Vegas that I did in Michigan. Well, I go back to Michigan maybe like every other month or so. I went last month, but I didn't stay for that long. I really just went to take my kids to Indiana, my god kids to Indiana for a trip. But I'll go back next year. I'll see them again. I'm just going to have them come out here. But yeah, that's just a little about myself. I love doing hair. I'm not going to do hair forever. I plan on going into production, getting a production company. But y'all better catch me while y'all can. If y'all in Las Vegas, hit me up. I do charge hourly, but I am pretty fast. I don't take that long. Her hair took me 4 hours to do. Really 3.5. We stopped and smoked, but it took 4 hours to do. Easy.